Hey everybody, it's Chelsea back with another video. And in today's video, as you can see, I have my lovely little sister Chloe with me. And she's not really used to the whole ASMR thing, so this really was just for fun. It's really not to relax you, and it probably won't, but we tried at least. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video and enjoyed my little sister.
Hey guys, it's Chelsea. Their video, and this is my little sister Chloe. She's never done ASMR before, so she doesn't know how to do it at all, and she's being really weird, so say hi.
Hi.
She thinks it's really weird.
Oh yeah, did I even say your name?
I don't think you said my name. So, this is very weird for me because I make fun of her for making ASMR videos. So, for me to be doing it is weird. I live in Florida. So, nowhere close to Chelsea. And
oh, so we never get to see each other. Sister, 8 years apart.
Sorry guys, I was gonna French braid her hair, but it didn't really work out.
Because I need total concentration to French braid her hair.
Does that work?
Yeah, good job. Oh, and you guys, I did her nails. Can I zoom in? No, I can't.
Here, show them your nails.
Do you guys like her nails?
comment down below.
Yeah. Oh. Comment down below if you think my sister should make her own YouTube channel.
There's dirt on these marshmallows.
There is.
From the campfire.
Thank you.
So for this next part of the video, I just decided to put it all in one video. We were gonna do two, but we kind of didn't really do too good on the second video. So I just decided to put like half of it into this video. So here it is.
Now I'm going to brush my hair.
God. Sorry. We're 10 minutes in and nothing's been done.
It's not my fault. I told you I was okay.
If anyone's wondering why I look like complete crap today, it's because I don't wear like that much makeup anymore. So I look really extremely pale right now. And yeah, I don't like wearing foundation anymore because apparently, it makes you look older and wrinkly over time. Because makeup, you can't wash makeup off your face to the point where it completely comes off. Even with makeup remover, some of it still stays on your skin. So over time, it gets deep into your pores and it creates wrinkles. And it's really not good at all for your skin. So I'm kind of... I just hope the whole thing doesn't fall off. Watch out! You only have a short string right here.
Sorry.
Sorry. What are you doing? What about two pigtail braids, honestly? Can you do that?
I got a pigtail. Oh!
Wow, pigtail braids, you know what that is.
I see your little eye looking at me. I hope not. This is Chloe's braiding tutorial, even though you can't really see what she's doing. But there's one braid. That looks good. Oh my god, Chloe, this looks horrible. Like this video if you think this hairstyle is cute. Okay, let me try to do Chloe's hair now. Alright, you hold the brush now. What do you want me to do? You only have one hair tie? I can do pigtail braids, since you did pigtail braids. Or I can do, like, space buns, if you have two.
Can you just do a French braid?
It's gonna be really hard. You didn't do mine, so I'm gonna do yours.
But it's Chelsea!
Okay.
Ooh. I might have another hair tie.
No, we're not doing two. I'm only doing one. I'm gonna try. You did.
Yes.
What did he say?
He wants to watch it.
He does?
So I gave him your YouTube channel.
You did?
So when you post it, he will see it.
Okay. I hope he doesn't look at any of my other videos.
I hope so too.
That's awkward.
But if he does see this video and you're watching, hi Kyle. I don't want to get.
Probably won't be posted for like a day or two.
Either way.
Are you gonna tell anyone else about it?
About what?
The video that you're in?
What video that I'm in?
This video, Chloe, are you. Wow, we just talked about it too.
Well, I know Emma's gonna see it, so Emma, if you're watching, hi.
Sorry. What if I just do like a half up one?
That's fine. Chelsea's leaving today. It's very sad. I'm not going to see her for a while, so we won't be making many videos together at all.
Which sucks.
Actually, so she lied.
Yeah, but you never know. We could actually do collabs. Like, you send a video to me, and, like, we do it together kind of thing.
That's smart.
Yeah.
Huh. Well.
That's what I was thinking.
That is really smart. That's it, people like me.
Yeah.
Do people find this guy?
What if we become famous together? Like, the famous sisters.
The collab sisters. The ASMR sisters.
In about, like, an hour or two?
Yeah, in, like, 30 minutes, actually, Chelsea.
What? What time is it?
45. It's 3:44. You're leaving in, like...
Oh, crap.
You're leaving
at... quickly.
You're leaving at 4:30.
Because I still gotta pack. Okay. Might be able to do this down. I said, it's getting a little bit harder. And then I said, that's what she said.
I've said that before. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Oh, Mom's watching this. Sorry, Mom.
Mom watches these?
I don't know. She subscribed to me. So she's probably gonna see it.
Either way, she already knows.
How does she know? She looked through your text messages?
No, she's not gonna send that.
Well, who knows what then? Maybe that's it.
Grandma. My grandma's talking to me.
They can probably hear her in the background.
Yeah, she's very loud. So yes, you can hear her.
Oh, I like your background. Can you send that to me?
What's my background?
No one send me any of those pictures.
Oh, here's my background. Oh, wait. Just too many things to delete. Clear.
This is Chloe's braid. Here, turn around.
It looks like a pig's tail.
Oh, it's a little tiny braid at the end, but it actually looks pretty good. You have to admit. Turn the other way. It actually looks pretty darn good. This is like the first one I've done in like a long time. And it looks good. And oh, your hair looks really cute from the front because you have a really tiny forehead. So it looks really cute. Okay, so, we've got to go downstairs. I have to finish packing.
This is our microphone.
Yeah. So.
We have the same color.
Same though. Mine's better.
Mine's pointy.